Do it.
So what are we going to do for our astronomy project?
I don't know, dude. That's due pretty soon. I think a poster is going to be pretty hard. Maybe like a video or something. Yeah, well, what is this joker doing
here? What are these guys doing?
Excuse me, my white Caucasian brotherwin. Do you know how to get to the corn?
The where?
The Suzuki! Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Samurai! Samurai! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
I don't know.
Power.
It's that way.
Oh.
That way.
It's that
way. What the? What was that, dude?
That was really weird. What was that?
I don't know. Those guys look like they're from like Pakistan or something.
Was that a baby over there?
Did somebody leave a baby here?
What is that?
What's that guy doing? What are you doing?
Oh no, it's a crazy.
He's killing
me.
We need to get that baby back.
We're getting that baby back.
We Boulevard, we have your baby. We want 1 million pieces of corn and our spacecraft back from Area 51.
Suzuki, y'all! Oh, y'all, power! Power! Suzuki, Samurai, Yamaha, Yamaha! Yamaha! Break it down now!
What do we find out about these crazy UFOs, alien guys?
Let me see what I got here. Listen to this. Area 51 is a remote tract of land in the southwestern portion of Lincoln City in southern Nevada. It is located at the southern ridge of a large dry salt lake called Groom Lake. It lies within the Nevada Test and Training Range and is owned by the United States Department of Defense and the United States Air Force. Area 51 is an airfield that is primarily believed to test new and developing military aircraft. There are many conspiracies with Area 51 here. Many people think that a spaceship crashed there, and they think that Area 51 is hiding it, but who knows?
It's probably what they're here for. They want their ship back.
It's you, Miss Carter. Hello? Have you reached negotiations? We want 2 million Qualcomm now. What? You know where we are?
Oh, honey clue. Oh, honey clue, very pretty.
What's that? Where are you?
What's that over there?
There they are.
What is going on?
What is that?
Oh my god! They're sending signals home!
I think they're sending signals home. They're trying to signal to their home planet.
What are they doing?
They're gonna kill somebody.
The one's a mad, crazy alien. These guys are mad.
I don't know how they don't see it here.
Oh my god.
That one had to go to Jupiter.
It must.
What are the?
They're still saying.
They seem to be arguing, but I think that's normal for them.
I don't know where they got those beards from.
What are they doing?
That one went to Uranus!
What are they doing?
They're
some kind of ritual.
Sumo!
Come on!
It's the baby!
Oh,
it's the baby!
Oh, what's that over there?
We spotted them going into Tim Thomas's, a local grocery store. Let's go get it. Let's go.
the corn in my mouth to feed my family.
What?
What the? Oh!
Grab the corn! Grab the corn!
Grab the corn!
That's the moon. It's about 3 days away. Well, it's moving away from the Earth at about the rate of your fingernail. And when the astronauts went up on the moon, they put a plate so they could get one of those red lasers that, you know, you put at the wall and your dog chases it like an idiot. Well, they put it there, and that's how they know. They could measure it from the plate they put from the laser. And we probably won't get to the moon again because it's 3 days away, and that's a pretty long haul. And the space shuttle can't do it because it's a shuttle, and it's made for going to the Russian space station, not to the moon.
Can we go there, Daddy?
Oh, not this day, so.
We're going to get him!
Alright, how do we know that the astronauts really did land on the moon? Well, one of the astronauts planted a Michigan State Spartans flag on the moon, and we could look at it with high-powered telescopes, and that's how we know they really landed on the moon. So it's not fake, and go cry.
Come back here.
I think they went into those bushes over there.
You stay back. I'll take care of them first.
All right. I hear them.
Run!
What happened?
Swing away!
Kick some alien butt!
I got the baby back. Put up your dukes and let's get down to it. Hit me.
Impressive.
The end. This moment will affect you for the rest of your entire lives.